Hello guys, welcome to Zaretameth's channel. I'm Seer of Truths, and the one you are watching is...
Most likely, assuming the recording works properly, is Zaretameth!
Hey, speaking of which, nice to see you.
Alrighty.
I'm the new killer.
Your bell?
Yes. Let's go this way.
That way?
Okay.
I'm gonna make sure there's scratch marks wherever you go. Just... Wow, I am lagging.
Okay, here we go.
Why did you do that?
Why not? I'm looking for a generator.
You signaled to the killer where we were, right?
There's a generator here. We're good. Oh, they won't buy me. I'm ill. We can only find one of us. Who will it be? This is like the worst game of Russian roulette ever,
right? We have 50... Well, actually, it's 20% chance. No, I don't have a count. 25%. Looks like she left us alone.
I think she just... We were. She thinks we just weren't here.
Someone else.
Let's do this.
We both just come out of the freaking closet.
Come out of the woodwork.
Like, she just leaves.
Oh, crap.
Why?
I didn't... It just suddenly came right after a skill check I just passed. Like, literally.
One skill check, then another one. I didn't have time to hear it, and I was readjusting my hand after the first one.
That'd be the hardest goddamn generator to get.
I know, right?
It shouldn't be. There's three of us on it.
They got him.
Where are they?
Oh, he's way back on there.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, I'm lagging too.
Into a closet?
Why is he still on it?
I could save her, but...
We'll probably get them fast enough.
Why are they coming to one right after the other?
Oh! Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god, this leg.
Wow, the other guy
just killed. Oh god, I dodged! That was the most epic freaking hatchet dodge ever. God damn it! She dodged my way!
I think she ran after you, yeah, she did.
Nah, she came back for me.
Nah!
Okay. Alright, wiggle, yeah. Wiggle, yeah. Yeah. Wiggle, yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah.
Yeah. Wiggle, 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 wiggle,
wiggle, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle, she left. She went to the building. My right. No. She's in a house. The house across the street from school. I can still hear her though. Oh, she left the house. She just kicked the generator in front of me. She's coming to me. Damn, right here. Right next. Oh god, he's an asshole. He was right there, and the guy just takes me down. Alright, I sprinted away. Hope that guy had more time. Alright, looks like she got the guy. Wow, he actually actually mentioned it, right? I am surprised. Wait, did we finish the basement generator? Maybe. Yeah, we did. Huh. That's cool. That's probably because I kept running away from it there. I had borrowed time, I could have even picked you up. So funny. I'm hiding in a closet, she'll never find me. There's no way this could ever go wrong with the Huntress. Yeah. Okay. Down the guy with the hole. Literally.
The lag is killing me. Like, I almost didn't teleport forward and get stuck on stuff.
Oh dear.
The worst part is I had the guys. I was 360ing her and everything. Like,
yeah.
I have more time, so I believe it works. You save me too.
I don't think it does, but like, I guess we're going to have to find out.
She ran in a direction that wasn't towards me, man. Yeah, I 360'd her a couple times. But I ended up, like, teleporting into walls and stuff.
Oh crap, I hear her. Coming in for the yellow saves. Get down, I have a flashlight.
Well, I don't know where you are.
Fair enough. Where are you?
Running around like a moron.
Are you still running around?
Like a moron.
Yeah.
didn't seem like she was very good at the game. She very well could have been you.
That's fair enough. The DC sucked and all, but like... the guy was already on his last hook. Once he got hooked there, he was screwed.
Give her a nice little GG.
Yeah. GG. Schizo. Oh, there goes my yellow flashlight, my green battery, and my yellow other thing.
That's unfortunate.
Stay the same.
No, it doesn't.
Alrighty.
I don't know where that T came from.
You wanted to say no tit doesn't.
No tit does.
Alright, so that was that one. Hope y'all enjoyed.
See you in the next one.
Peace!
Just watched a video that I myself had made with no help from Seer of Truth whatsoever. If you wish to see more of my content, on the right you'll find our most recent video. And if you wish to see something other than my most recent video, then go to the left and you'll see something else. Good times. Also, like and subscribe, as this year just whispered into my ear, all so strange-like. Bye-bye!